What's the fourth circle?
Yeah. In business school, where I teach, we have a lot of people think there's three circles. The first idea, circle is the guy with the great idea. She dreamed up this idea for the killer app. The second circle is the person who goes ahead and is the sales and marketing person. They work like crazy to sell it. The third circle is the poor guy in the back room. He or she is developing the product. And I believe there is the fourth circle. The fourth circle refers to the support group, the advisory, the consigliere group. And in that circle are all the people you really need to help you run your business. You have your lawyer, you have your CPA, you have your insurance person, and you have your banker. And those people represent the wealth of knowledge of years and years of experience. And if you don't have the fourth circle, you're going to make a lot of mistakes. If you have that fourth circle, you can rely on those people, because guess what? I've seen thousands of businesses in this point of my career. And if you're doing something completely different than anybody else, you got to wonder why, right? Are you just unique and you got there first, or are you trying something that's just destined for failure? And so my advice, that 15-minute phone call to me can be the difference between life and death and where you're going with these businesses and me and those other people combined. So that fourth circle, as I call it, is really critical to an entrepreneurial success.